Hey everybody, welcome to another edition of Ed's Attention to Detail. I'm sure most of you probably remember the Finish It in February group build, and that is where I built my F3 D2 Sky Knight. Now, since the group build finished, I have actually gone back and done a little bit of extra detail work on it, and trying to dress it up, make it look a little better, and I actually think that I succeeded in some areas. Now, it's still not the best model that I've ever built, but I think it's looking a whole lot better than it did. But the main reason why I wanted to come on here was to show you guys this. This is the first annual Finish It Up February Group Build 2021 prize, and the group build was hosted by Charlie Mack and Tim at Throttle Power, and they actually have that inscribed on the back of the plaque here. But they did a drawing, a random drawing of everybody that submitted into the group build, and at the end they actually did a random number generator, and I happened to win the first annual plaque. Now, I can tell you beyond a shadow of a doubt, it is not because of the quality of this model. Certainly could not be anything near that. So it's just a random thing that my number came up. But either way, I'm real excited that I do have and will cherish the first annual Finish in February Group Build Award. So thank you to Tim and to Charlie Mack for hosting. And Tim also sent this really cool little shop card. It's got a personal note on the back and a little handwritten letter basically thanking me for participating in the group build and hoping that I will participate again next year. Now, I don't know if I'm going to have any stalled builds come February next year, but if I do, I'm looking to participate in the second annual Finish in February group build. So keep your eyes open for that. If you guys haven't checked any of the builds out, I know that Tim has a video that he posted or produced that covers all the different builds that was involved in this group build, and you can go look at those and go over and check out those channels. But Tim, Charlie, everybody that participated, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I really love the plaque, and I'm going to display it proudly. So anyhow, that's pretty much what I got for today. So thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. Take care. God bless. And remember, pay attention to the details. We'll see you again soon.
Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and go ahead and hit the notification button so you know when I'm doing a new video. Like this video, and leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you think. Also, feel free to share this with any of your social media sites.